I don't see it's a threat. I think they are pioneers who transform the world for everyone, and many more companies are coming into the space. They lead, they basically set the path to many other companies that are building up, but it's a matter of time. I think internet regulates itself pretty well, and this is what we have been seeing over the years.